This question has a couple of right answers, and it really depends on your risk tolerance. We will go over a couple of possible scenarios. Remember that as common as identity theft may be, it is still very unlikely that it will occur to any one individual. Identity protection is a form of insurance like any other. To illustrate some possible advantages and disadvantages, we will contrast two individuals who opted for this service or not.